Hello everyone, Master Plan here for American McGee's Alice. I know what you're thinking. You already started this and didn't finish. Shut the fuck up. I know. I'm the one who did it. Point is, I'm doing it again because I have some time to do it. I'm sick as a fucking dog right now, if you can't tell by my voice. The sequel is coming out, like, at the end of this year, which gives me a boner that is impressive enough to move mountains. And, thirdly, because fuck you, that's why. Mainly, I didn't finish the first time I tried to do this was because the software I was using to do the video editing just was not letting me edit the Alice clips for some reason. And I did notice, even though they're still technically AVI files, there's something different about them when I go to record Alice. I don't know what the hell it is, but it's just different. So that's obviously been resolved because you're watching this. So that's one fucking thing. The other thing is, for some fucking reason, and I'm not complaining, YouTube all of a sudden is like, hey, so, you're a pretty cool guy. How'd you like to make videos that are, you know, longer than 10 minutes? And I was like, thank YouTube. That'd be a pretty cool fucking idea if you let me do it when I started making Evil Twins, so people wouldn't have to be sitting there through, like, part 7 of 15 for each fucking chapter, because you had to keep it under 10 minutes. Now, I don't know if this is for all accounts or just mine, but I'm allowed to do, like, 15 minutes and over so long as it's under 2 gigs in file size, so I'm happier than a pig and shit. I've never been in shit, I've never been a pig, but I assume that if I was a pig and I was in shit, I'd be pretty goddamn happy. Which brings me to the whole reason I've been talking over this cutscene the whole time, and again, I give this warning every time I do a series. If you are watching this playthrough in an attempt to have it be this, like, wonderful cinematic experience where you get to watch the game instead of playing, it's going to be very atmospheric, and no, just get the fuck out right now, because I'm going to ruin every goddamn thing that could be cool about this game, including that line, "Save us, Alice!" Sounded like a dying old man. What, I could have possibly delivered that line better myself, even though I've been sick for 3 days with, I assume I have the AIDS. I don't know. Did that offend you? You clearly don't understand how much I don't give a fuck, but I am sick and has been a while, so I do think it's AIDS. Anyway, point is, going back to what I was saying, 15-minute videos, at least under 2 gigs, means I can do one chapter at a time. So this is a 14-minute video, my first and only 14-minute video. And it will actually cover the entire first chapter of the game, and then it stops right at the beginning of the Fortress of Doors. Please, and that's going to be another thing.
We're very late indeed.
What the fuck are you looking at?
You've gone quite mangy, Cat, but your grin's a comfort.
And you've picked up a bit of an attitude. Still curious and willing to learn, I hope.
Wonderland's become quite strange. How is one to find her way?
As knowing where you're going is preferable to being lost, ask. Rabbit knows a thing or two, and I myself don't need a weather vane to tell which way the wind blows. Let your need guide your behavior. Suppress your instinct to lead. Pursue, Rabbit.
Alright, I'm gonna take a shot at Dayquil, and we're gonna see what we can do with this. Yes, I did turn God Mode on. Get the fuck over it.
Our land is destroyed. Our spirit.
God, you never get used to the fucking taste of Dayquil.
Is there no joy here?
It's like
slavery and
old meat cat asshole. Now, speaking of which,
problematical. Consider a leap of faith.
Ride your fucking
wind.
Mom. That wasn't very good, I'm sorry. If you laughed at that, don't.
Stir up, no trouble, stranger. The Red Queen's agents are ruthless.
I'm not afraid of her or her creatures. Never was, really.
Yeah, quit being such a bitch.
Defiance is useless. While the queen reigns,
I'm sorry, I can't hear you over, you know, how much of a fucking pussy you are.
Death, I suppose.
Meta essence is the life force.
Don't tell me what I know.
That of your enemies is especially potent. Collect what you can.
Yeah, with God mode on, I think I can just collect all I want and do whatever the fuck I want with it. But thank you for your, whatever the fuck that is that you did just now for me.
Your knife is necessary, but not sufficient. Always collect what
you would be
needs.
Sufficient if I just kind of, you know, stabbed you in the fucking face and cut your teeth out and made a necklace out of them. All of a sudden, he doesn't have too much to say. I'm gonna get you, motherfucker. Just you wait.
Everyone seems completely dejected.
They own you piss and moan all the fucking time.
The truth would reduce you.
Well, that explains why your ass is still here. Ho ho ho! Somebody stop me!
Telling us about all this time.
I shouldn't think so. I'm a person. And just now, I wish to get very small.
Which would be a crime against God, because, you know, for a three-dimensional figure in a video game, not a bad physique. Just saying.
If I knew how, I'd go sideways myself.
Not twisted, small.
Fucking midgets.
I wish to become about this big.
The fortress adores hold such secrets, but it will take more than a
You're
wish.
You gotta be a dick, just tell me how to get there.
Doors have locks. Locks need keys, which you don't have.
Well, thank you for the update.
And if not, there may be more than one way to skin a cat.
Look at that. Threats from me and her.
Most unpleasant metaphor.
Well, please avoid being a dickhead in the future. Maybe we'll see what we can do there. Man, it is actually very funny to watch me kill stuff in this game because it looks like I just Only don't a give a fuck and just like walk way. Into it and just cut it to death. Very rarely do I actually like try to make it look like I'm actually fighting something, but you'll get used to it.
Rabbit told us a champion would come.
Yeah, I'm pretty much the coolest fucking guy on Earth and on the internet, so yeah.
Can you get me inside the Fortress of Doors?
Sounds like me.
Oh no, I wouldn't dare. Since the upheaval, we've all
Well, at least you understand, you know, your
I can
situation.
Barely risk crossing the road.
Very aware.
But, make your way to the mines, the deepest pit. There's one wiser and braver than myself who might help. He still lives free.
Is he from Braveheart? Is he Mel Gibson? Because everybody's got a fucking Irish accent. Scottish, whatever. If you're Irish or Scottish and you actually give a shit about that, suck my dick. I just really don't care. Just like how I cut off the Cheshire Cat's monologue there. I don't give a fuck. I walk into places all the time with my knife, my Vorpal blade, and my blue sundress, and I'm like, fuck you, buddy. Bonds are for bitches.
Hanging ropes are as good as stepladders to those who know
how to It's quiet time now.
Pursue me to this deserted place.
To benefit from your wisdom.
Even blurred vision is valued by the blind. If I were clever, would I cower in this slag heap? I'm not wise, girl. I just
well, that would explain the pipe. They might smoke a pipe too, but I'm not old.
Small.
I'm not
No bigger
wise.
Than a mouse.
Maybe I am.
Do you know how I might do that?
I might be pretentious.
Only that? Oh yes, I could manage that. For a price.
I have
Get them sweet ass tits.
You have nerve.
Oh, he was going a different direction with them. I'm sorry.
Gone. I've seen too much suffering, and I smoke too
You
much.
Can never smoke too much.
In the
As an avid cigar smoker, I proudly make that
rough
statement.
Diamond holds a key. Retrieve it. I will repay.
Sounds sexy.
Favor.
Let's do it. You're mine. Well, it's nice to see that they've become illiterate, you know. Just as much as they've become gutless halfwits, I believe was the term. Oh wait, I forgot I ran to use the bathroom during this part. Hold on one second. There we go. But I wouldn't give it to be that minecart. Oh yeah, assume the position. That's real classy there, Alice. What, you get expecting like a giant dildo at the end of the tracks or something? Brace for impact, gentlemen. That or a unwanted pregnancy. Which could be like an impact. I just can't believe you get those guys standing on the edge of the map, like they're just like looking up her fucking dress and they're just like, whatever. They must be like pimps and see that shit all the time. Did I die? Oh no, apparently I jumped off the last minute in an un-anti, or, wow, that sounds stupid, in an anti-climactic thing there. Hey, I was not done using that shoulder that you just sliced through, so I'm gonna take your upper body and drink your blood. For a laugh. Yeah, sometimes my frame rate gets a little choppy. Not sure why.
52 pickup is a staple of juvenile humor, but when the deck slices and dices...
Of course it's a laughing matter. I mean, I think it's funny as hell if... I mean, imagine, like, okay, QVC, they're selling a deck of cards, and he's like, oh, look, all the tricks you can do with them, and he's, like, sliding them into the audience, and then people's heads are fucking coming off, and there's just blood everywhere, fucking arterial spurting, and, like, everything. You would laugh your ass off, and you would have fucking T-bowed that shit, and you would have watched it every day for the rest of your life. You would have shown it to your grandkids, you would have shown it to future spouses, you would have masturbated to it, you would have done all kinds of shit. I'm coming! Bitch, we can't all just do little fucking ballerina twirls and shrink in size. Your silly weapons cannot harm me, I am the Juggernaut, bitch! Alright, I'm just gonna... No? Okay, let's just go. Cross the sea of broccoli stew! It'll be the death of us! God, is there anything more disgusting than broccoli?
Have the key. Very resourceful. Rabbit's confidence
is. He doesn't seem too confident when he's constantly running away from my ass.
I certainly hope he is not.
Use the key to free my clan from.
Don't ask her anything, just tell me. You're a pretty cool fucking guy, in case nobody ever told you.
They've suffered.
I'm sure I'm very.
What I mean is, I don't give a fuck what happened to my part of the bargain. Unfucking believable. That's what you get when you trust midgets. I provide a service on my YouTube videos. I provide life lessons. Don't trust midgets with skeleton keys because they'll fuck you over every time. If they can reach. That wasn't funny. Actually, it was pretty funny. Why didn't I laugh, though? Because I'm classier than that. Only slightly. Only slightly. I think that was Jesus. Did you see he, like, jumped into the blackness and landed on something? I wish I could walk across antimatter.
There's a school,
misspelled school
inside
chief.
The fortress, where you'll find certain items for creating a concoction that will make.
It's not LSD, is it?
What items?
Because I tried that shit and I didn't get small. I just got fucked.
Items, girl. You'll know them when you see them. Speaking of,
yeah, he's definitely talking about tripping balls. He's talking about you'll see and see and see. And speaking of seeing things. There's no cops around, man. I'm not an art. Just fucking tell me what's up. Just, you know, be straight with me. Yes, fly the fucking potato mobile out of their reach. But land on the other side of the gate. That's what I don't understand. Oh no, it's cards! I can't act surprised about fucking cards. Get serious.
Eventually. Must break through such
I'll be back real soon with part 2, bitches!